first round of the championship, and it was James Blake Baldwin who held onto the lead from pole at the start, ahead of the returning Tom Roach. Several drivers struggled in the greasy conditions to put himself out of contention at the ever-tricky Riches.